Yo! Oh, now it's a black screen. Oh my, wait. No, we keep it in. We're going. We move.
Yeah. I sure hope it's still going for you, because I've already placed it.
Let's go, Joe. We move.
I've already placed my first dart monkey. I just realized I don't have literally anything unlocked. I don't know if that's because I'm new to the game.
I think it's because we're both... Yep, it's definitely because we're both new to the game.
Yep. Okay. Cool.
This is going to be fun.
Yeah, definitely not. Oh, that's the way they go. Gotcha.
Oh, they follow the confetti. Got it.
Okay, cool. I can now upgrade my dart monkey. This is going to be
I think we're on the exact same cycle here.
Yeah, I mean, that's good. One. Oh, no. Okay.
Got it.
You? Cool.
390 away. Yeah, I'm like, we're both pretty loons professionals, I would say, at this point.
Yeah, no, definitely like top level balloons.
I'm sure
like
those balloon stick skills carry over in the game perfectly too.
There's no way they don't. There's literally no way they don't. I don't know where I want to put my sniper monkey. I just realized where I want to put it. I can't, because that's your side of the board, huh?
Yeah, balloons feels like one of those games where I can't imagine it changes all that much, but I'm sure people say the same thing about Smash Bros, right?
Yeah, no, definitely. Like, I feel like any game, like Paper Mario to like the Thousand Year Door, there's still like so many like small changes, even though they're pretty much the same.
Yeah, even from like 64.
Yeah, exactly.
Sniper hits anywhere, right?
Yeah, I don't know why I placed them there, but I'm just gonna keep it going.
I'm gonna put mine up in the corner. I'm gonna forget about him. But dude.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the little monkey guy is covering him up.
Yeah, I can give you money. Oh, oops! I clicked give you money button.
Selling. Okay, thank God, because I just sold my guy. Wait. Oh, you can't give me money, huh?
Yeah, I did.
Do you want your money back?
No, it's okay.
Okay. As long as you're okay with it. Ooh, sniper. Alright, when did we get the ninja monkeys? Because I know that we're getting some lead balloons soon. That has to be coming. That just has to be part of the balloons experience. I'm also just hitting play, regardless if... Not really thinking about if you need it or not, actually. There, you know what? Have some money, Jacob.
Thanks, Joe. I'm going to put this down because you did that.
I saw them all going to that. They got very quickly over to your side, so I was like, okay.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep doing this. Just have you been? I ordered a breakfast burrito not too long ago, so that's kind of where I'm at in life right now.
I had a breakfast burrito this morning.
Yeah,
it was cold.
Inspired and to get my breakfast.
Yeah, I'm still sad about mine because it was cold and they forgot my coffee.
Ooh,
so.
That's not
Ninja Monkey though. So great day though.
Mm-hmm. I 2 days ago. Okay, so what caused you and Colin to, you know, record poker and answer questions? Was I decided to try to fix my sleep schedule and stayed up all night.
Yeah, how'd that go?
I didn't do any of the responsibilities I was supposed to do on behalf of being sleepy. But I did fix my sleep schedule. I woke up today at 8:30, and that felt good.
Oh, nice. Nice.
That's exactly what I wanted to do. So
I think that's all that matters then.
Yeah, I took a 3-hour nap midday yesterday, and I think that was just enough to get me through the day. And then I went to bed at like a reasonable like 11, 12.
Nice. God. Yeah, I saw that. I remember I was in call with you as I went to bed, like 2 a.m. Like me, you, Hayden. I think Lil Bro was there too. I don't remember.
And then you saw I was still in call.
Yeah, I woke up and everyone was still on call playing Omega Strikers. And I was like, damn.
Yeah, and kind of a fiend right now. Chat, if anyone is watching this or comment section, anyone, I need you to join Team Alpha and Omega Strikers. It's triple XP weekend. All points are worth triple, and we can beat Ludwig. Just think about how much he has and how fun it would be to take him down.
Just thinking about, like, honestly, I think that's the best, like, chill for it, like, taking down Lud.
Yeah. That's what we're trying to do. I had the CEO of Omega Strikers say, we shouldn't say this, but we're rooting for you.
Oh my god, wait, really?
Yes.
That's kind of badass, actually.
So we're supposed to win here. We're the pro tags of the store, chat. We gotta pull.
I like how comment section is now just chat. Ever since you started streaming, it's like
it is
so
chat,
much more
yeah.
Now.
It's Like, I would kind of clown on you and Dash for doing that back in the day, but now I get it. It's hard not to.
Yeah, no, it's... Because, like, comment sections, that doesn't roll off the tongue. That, like, keep, like, I don't know. I hear chat, I'm like, yeah, chat, yeah.
Yeah, I just feel like chat is so much of a... Like a conglomerate, you know?
Yeah, yeah, no, definitely.
Chat is like me saying you all. No, hold up. Chat is the y'all of streamers.
The y'all of streamers?
Yeah.
Honestly, kinda. I would say. Like, it's the exact... Like, yeah, I say it's the y'all. I agree with that. I agree.
Oh, I put all my bombs here because... Oh, so Balloons 5 doesn't have, like branching path.
Yeah, no, it's just... You just upgrade. It's kind of straightforward. I'm kind of about it, though, honestly. I won't lie.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds like it's going to be harder for us people to backseat us in the comments, but they'll find a way.
Oh, I don't think it'll be any harder. I think they're doing just fine, probably. Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Putting a little guy here. Thank you. Hopefully camo next round. I like the disco pad. It's a fun one.
Yeah, honestly, yeah. And initially, I was doing this, some, like, snowy backyard one. Mm-hmm. But I'll be honest, I can't really tell, like... I only did it because I didn't know what the fuck was going on this one.
What I think is funny is, like, I was initially trying to put one tower in each square because it felt right, but now I'm realizing you don't have to.
Oh my god, wait, yeah, you're right.
Oh, you're
doing
the same thing, huh?
Yeah, no, mine are very... And they're not even perfectly centered, actually. They're very off. Okay, ooh. Sniper monkey.
I wish you could put the monkey buccaneer somewhere.
Yeah, that's like the one thing that sucks about a lot of these maps. Like, I feel like they didn't like think about the buccaneer or the enjoyer.
I think every map should be balanced around the monkey buccaneer.
Yeah, no, definitely. Okay, I need bigger bombs, I think. Honestly, I should just get another cannon. I think.
Yeah, just do that.
I think that's probably like my best bet. Throw it. We'll throw it right around yonder. Extra range, bigger bombs. Cool. Alright, I'm good. Make him strong, though. I think that's our best bet. Oh.
What?
Nice. Okay, never mind.
Yo, the monkey
they were just
pilot.
Getting... Oh, shit. The monkey ace? Wait.
Yeah, I want to get the monkey ace. Because then
you're
I can...
the monkey ace, alright.
I kind of like the sniper just because it feels like I can actually,
contribute,
you know,
always.
I can hit your side.
Yeah.
Oh,
faster bombs. Oh, ceramics coming out. Okay, so this is literally just PB6. I wonder if we play through like four. Oh.
Yeah, we should just go backwards, just in a descending order.
Yeah, I played Balloons 1 before. Not a tower defense game at all. It's very, very jarring, honestly, to play it.
I'm a ice monkey believer.
Super monkey. Wait. I kind of want super monkey.
You
want to
see what the super monkey? Well, we're going to have to save it for a minute. Actually, not that long.
Yeah, I'm already burning my money. I've already moved past him. I won't lie. Missile launcher. Yo. Can't afford. What the fuck? I have 1753. What? Let me buy it. Oh, I'm looking at your money. Oh, wait.
How are you looking at my money?
Because I still have your thing clicked
out
from the start.
Oh, I see.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah, you're getting there, though.
Right. Is the glue monkey even worth it here? Because not. I'm just not even going to bother with him. Oh, you got the ace?
Yeah, I did.
How far?
Oh, that's
far
a really good place for him.
Where even is Super Monkey, actually? Wait.
He's at the bottom. He's the last unlocked thing, or last locked thing.
37. Okay, all right. I will not spend money at all for like a round or two.
Special agent. This.
Oh. Monkey apprentice. Hell yeah. Okay.
Oh. Not the tribal turtle.
Oh no.
Meerkat spy. Crazy. Oh, what did I miss?
Oh, I... Okay, no, we're fine. I forgot about the fact that they were. Yeah.
Why are you doing?
Don't worry.
Here? I'm gonna.
Oh, I'm so close to getting the super monkey. I'm so close to getting the super monkey.
Oh, let me see. Are you? Oh yeah, yeah. You can get
$50 away. I'm $50 away.
I thought you were just. Yeah. Oh, I can feel him coming. I feel his energy.
I'm... Yo, all right, big man's. Where are you coming? Put big man's right here. Oh, okay. So what is he? I just want to see him like kill one balloon. My defense is too strong right now, though. Apparently.
We'll get to him. Don't worry.
Oh yeah, get that ass. Oh my god. Now that's an arm. That is an arm right there. I'm strong.
No. The upgrade paths do close. You can only go up to... One of them has to stay at 2. I see now.
Oh, okay. That's good to know.
Yeah.
All right, good to know before I bought cluster bombs.
I think we were just focusing that there aren't like 3 paths and you have to eliminate one. Yo, Monkey Village, though. Yeah, I guess 18. I just didn't really know like what this game had. But,
Oh, so yeah, we can absolutely get backseated is what I'm hearing.
Yeah, I'm kind of picking up on the same thing.
Oh, it's fine. They won't. No one would backseat us.
Did they backseat me in the Hatsune Miku video?
No, they just told you to have a nice day.
Oh, that's awesome. I didn't read the comments. I was scared.
Oh, no. The comments are very wholesome and nice.
Really?
They are, except for, well, not all. But, you know, 99% actually were,
I'd
say.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. I guess that's fine.
I think the vast majority people, because we had more comments than normal on that one, which I'm sure is more terrifying than like relaxing.
That is actually what I saw and said, nope, not today. You know how sometimes you are having like an okay, like a rough day, and then you read comments and then it gets worse?
Yeah.
That's kind of where I was at, and I was like, not today. But like, they're not going to get me.
Yeah, no, that's, I'd say that's honestly responsible. If not just, like, straight up just smart.
I was watching, Danny Phantom recently. I finished the show.
Oh, nice. How'd that go?
In the final episode, I'm convinced they picked up a new writer, because there were some zinger in that one that I thought were pretty funny.
Really?
Yeah, Vlad, the antagonist, he says... Like, Danny, like, locks him, like, throws him to space, and he's just like, but seriously, you should get therapy. And just, like, kind of, like, as a punchline. And then Vlad just gets in, like, his space and goes, like, you destroy my evil plans, ruin my chance at love, and mock my mental health. That is the last straw. And I don't know, I just thought that joke was funny. Having someone mock your mental health as a villain origin story is fucking hysterical.
Wait, so that's how he just became evil?
No, he like, was evil like... already, but it's just funny that motivated him even more.
Yeah, no, I get you. That's not worth it. See, I never watched Danny Phantom or anything growing up.
All right, I'm going to put my mortar here for support. Actually, I'm going to put it... How do I change? Can I not? Oh, I can't change the more. Oh, I should have put it on the crossroad, but. Oh, well. It's there now.
Nice.
Because in Balloon 6, you can like, move. Oh, set. It says, literally says set target. Oof, glad I saw that before the comments.
Oh, no, they've already commented.
Yeah, no, I know it's too late.
Yelling at you for being impatient and patiently waited. And, Oh, no.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Super monkey. What? What are you doing, bro?
Okay.
What are you doing?
So, that is unfortunate. We should have prepared for that, but we didn't lose.
We lost.